abnormalities are corrupting the minds and the hearts of our children.